Hello children, today we will continue with part B of page number 69, common else. Now in this, we are given some words and we need to make pair of these words with similar meaning. Now let us start this. Number one is given huge. For huge, we can continue with the answer we need to write the same word. H, huge, we write here, given large. We need to find out the same meaning, right? Now for start, we can continue. Number 2 is given start. We will continue with begin. Okay. Number 3 we are given finish. So, finish word is given, we have to find out end. Number 4, we are given silly. For silly here, we can continue with foolish. Next we have happy. We can continue with happy. For happy words are given joyful. Shall we continue here? Number 6. And in number 6 we are given right. For this we have to find out correct. Yes, right, correct. Next we are given weak. For this we are given fragile. Okay. Next we are given number 8, clean. For clean we are given dirty. Children, you need to find out the words given in your book. All words are given together. You need to find out the pair of that word. Now number 9 we are given little. For little we are given small. This one, yeah? Little we are given small. And 10. 10 we are given early. You can write timely. So here we have found out the same meaning, like similar meanings of the words given. First we will read it for huge, large, start, begin, finish, and silly, foolish, happy, joyful, right, correct, weak, fragile, clean, dirty, little, small, and early, timely. So children, we have found some similar meanings of the words given. You can continue in your notebook. See, here space is not given to write the pair. You can write on the opposite page, that is on page 68, some space is left out. You can continue there. You can copy this on that side of the page, so that it is easy for you to find out the answers. Here children, we have completed our part B of common errors generally which you people do. Yes? And now what you are supposed to do, you need to learn the words, so that in assignments and in exams I can ask these words and you are able to answer. So children, stay home and stay safe.